It is time for unregistered or unregulated research analyst or investment advisor to be aware. SEBI, in its meeting on of June 2024, has accepted a proposal wherein it proposes to design a mechanism for fee collection by SEBI registered research analyst and investment advisor. This will be a closed ecosystem. So the advantage to the investor is that he will have a comfort that they are interacting with registered investment advisors or research analysts only. This mechanism is optional at the moment.